might be wondering, why am I sleeping on a bed with no sheets? Simple answer, I don't know.
Right now it's
8:10. I have work at 5. That means I have to make breakfast, go to the gym, record at the gym, come back, eat, go back to the gym, and work.
And no, I do not have any pants on. Let's go make some food.
Time to scrub. Wait, I forgot the tunes. Hold on.
By the way, I'm gonna pretend like somebody ever asked me, because like usually a YouTuber would be like, you guys been asking what shaver I use. No, nobody has ever asked me that, but I'm still gonna show you guys either way, because like, what else am I gonna show you guys? Like, I have zero content. This is the Philips One Blade. I rate this 10 out of 10. So if you guys ever need a razor, go to philips.com, use promo code. I don't have a promo. Fuck. All right, so in this episode of Angel Mejia Cooks, we will be making organic eggs, bacon. I need to get turkey bacon, but like, I don't go shopping for stuff, so like, pig bacon. Hot on. In order to make this dish, you're gonna need a pan, olive oil, some salt.
Yeah, the reason why I'm eating eggs and bacon is because I'm gonna go hit the gym and it's like 8:30. You're not really supposed to eat something like a huge meal before you go at the gym. I usually like to make the food, eat the food, take my pre-workout, and then the gym's like 20 minutes away. So like, by the time I get there, it's usually digested because I don't eat that much.
But yeah, that's a pro tip for you morning lifters. Don't eat too much, then you're gonna feel bloated and you're gonna be like, damn, like I do not feel like it. I better see in the comment section, bless you. If I do not see one, bless you. You are all going to hell. I'm sorry. Wait, I actually forgot to show you guys a special ingredient, bro. I literally didn't even take it out. I forgot. This is like the most important thing out of making.
Bro, you need cheese. If you don't put cheese in your scrambled eggs, what are you doing?
Wait, so I have a question. Don't call me dumb, chat. But like, do eggs birth these eggs?
I know. Look at that. Looking beautiful. All
right. I just got to the gym, crunch fitness gym. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, like, I was gonna talk a lot and shit like that, but I'm not in the mood. Personal reasons, just my mom being annoying, to be honest. Nah, but we just got to the gym. You know what's funny? Fun fact, I actually work at this gym.
Chat, this is what you guys need to do. Take all your anger out, any problems that you're facing in life, anything you honestly going through. At the end of the day, like me right now, I'm not in the mood to record, but I'm still gonna do it. No matter if you do not feel like it today, no matter if you don't want to do something, you still gotta get up and do it. Because at the end of the day, if you don't do the things that you gotta do and discipline yourself, no matter how you are feeling, you're not gonna get anywhere in life. So right now, I'm gonna take my fucking anger out in the gym. I just caught a dub with some thugs, rock balance. I just caught a dub with some thugs, rock balance. I just parted up
in my cup, shit got ink. She pulling up, she sucking on the dick, this shit got sticky. I stab you in your back if I don't fuck with you like Ricky. I can't trust it, so I keep this stick on me, look blinky. I just went and built out GLEs, this shit got shifty. Bitch, I need to geek up, get a little higher, I'ma get a little pissy. Where the problem at? I'm spinning on these perks like I'm a laundromat. Bitch playing with my wood, she a lumberjack. Hey, I just touched the AM, but I doubled that. We heard you a snitch and me, how you proud of that? I just tell a cranky bitch, I'm outta here.
We're recording in the gym, but I'm gonna get better at this shit.
I see some big booty bitches.
I ain't gonna lie, I see some big booty bitches.
Sorry.
I got you. I need to get a mic on this fucking chair. Bro, you know what? Next time, I'm gonna bring a mic so I can just rizz up. That'll be fire. Alright guys, this is my manager. Oh, this is lightweight for Lara.
No, lightweight.
This is lightweight for Lara. What is that, 70 pounds?
Nothing.
That's nothing. Damn, look at those triceps. Holy shit, what are you getting that Total War?
That's so stupid.
Yo, you guys ever look at the window and just be like, damn, you're just so fucking huge? But in reality, you're just like a little skinny bitch. Bye, Crunch. Bye.
Bro, I just got done working out and I literally have to come back at this gym in about 12:30. I have to be back here in like 4 hours to work till 11 p.m.
My mom just made me this. What is this, Mom? What's on the menu today? Rice, steak, and broccoli.
Ma, I'm giving the cooking a 1 out of 10.